equation for reciprocity in z parameters. Right, already we discussed reciprocity theorem. Now if a network is a satisfies the reciprocity, that means if we interchange source and load, then we will get the same response. Right. Now in z parameters, we have to derive the condition for reciprocity. Right? Observe here. Condition for reciprocity in z parameters. Condition for reciprocity in z parameters. Already you know that it is a network, two port network. The current I1 current. Current I2 current and voltage V2 and voltage V. This is the two port network. This two port network is a reciprocal. Then we have to establish the condition. What is the condition for reciprocity in z parameters? Now coming to the z parameter equations. Z parameter basic equations, V1 is equal to Z11 I1 plus Z12 I2. V2 is equal to Z21 I1 plus Z22 I2. These two are the basic equations in Z parameters. Now we define reciprocity. Already we discussed reciprocity theorem. What theorem says that if the network is a bilateral, linear bilateral, that is common, it is a reciprocal network, then we apply voltage at one port V1. Then measure the current at another port I2. Then find the ratio V1 by I2. Similarly, if we interchange source, here this is the input port, here it is the output port. Now if we interchange source and load, now this is V2 and current I2. Now the resultant current I1. It is a reciprocal. Now here the condition is V2 by I1. Okay. This is some figure B, figure C. Okay, if the circuit is reciprocal, figure B and C, then the ratio V1 by I2 is equal to V2 by I1. Okay, then only you can say that the given network is a reciprocal network. Okay, from that already we know that some I1 by I2 is equal to V2 by V1. If V2 is equal to V1, then I1 is equal to I2. So that is second ratio. The main condition is, if the network is a reciprocal network, the ratio V1 by I1 here, source, this is the source, this is the response. So V1 by I2. Here also this is the source, this is the response. V2 by I1. Both are same. Now we have to verify the reciprocity condition for Z parameters. Right? Now this is something one. Now you can take a Z parameter equations. Z parameter equations. Okay. V1 is equal to Z11 I1, Z12 I2. Then V2 is equal to Z21 I1 plus Z22 I2. Now here it is a two-port network. Now here the condition is, observe here this one figure B. Here this is V2 is equal to 0. Okay, V2 is equal to 0. Here this is the network. Now we are applying V1, then I1. We are measuring current I2. Here the condition V2 is equal to 0. Substitute V2 is equal to 0 in above equations. V2 is equal to 0. Now what happened? Equation 1 is, suppose this is 1. This is 2. Equation 1 as it is, V1 is equal to Z11 I1 plus Z12 I2. Now here V2 is equal to 0. This is 0. Z21 I1 plus Z22 I2. Okay, this is something like 3, 4. Now we have to find input by output current, that is V1 by I2. Find V1 by I2. Now here V1, here I2. Then V1 by I2 is equal to from 3. From 3. V1 by I2 is equal to Z11 I1 by I2 plus Z12. This is 5. Now similarly from 4, what is here 0? So Z21 I1 is equal to minus Z22 I2. Now we require I1 by I2, ratio I1 by I2. So I1 by I2 is equal to this side minus Z22 by minus Z22 by Z21. And this is something like 6. Substitute 6 in 5, 6 and 5. Now what happened? V1 by I2 is equal to Z11. Just simply replace I1 by I2, this I1 by I2 with minus Z22 by Z21 plus Z12. So V1 by I2 is equal to Z12 minus Z11 Z22 by Z21. Okay, this is 7. Okay, from figure, this is A, figure B, figure C, figure D. Now we calculated V1 by I2, that is equal to Z12 minus Z11 Z22 by Z21. Now again, interchange source and load. Now again here is, now interchange, that means V1 is equal to 0. Short circuit input port, this is I1. Now apply V2, I2. This is the network. Now here the condition is V1 is equal to 0. Now again consider the same figure A. Consider the basic equation here. Now here we have to find and condition V1 is equal to 0 and find V2 by I1. Now using basic equations, V1 is equal to 0, 0 is equal to Z11 I1 plus Z12 I2. Then V2 as it is, V2 is equal to Z21 I1 plus Z22 I2. Now here the condition is, now again here this is case 2. This is case 1. Okay. Now here from this again this one something you can like 1. Here it is. From 1 okay, V2 by I1, okay, from 2, V2 by I1 is equal to Z21 plus Z22 into I2 by I1. Now from 1, so we require I2 by I1. So Z12 I2 is equal to minus Z11 I1, I2 by I1 is equal to minus Z11 by Z12. This is something like 3. Substitute 3 into 3 into 3 in 2. Now here what happened here, condition is V2 by I1 is equal to Z21 plus Z22 into and substitute I2 by I1 minus Z11 by Z1. So V2 by I1 is equal to Z21 minus Z22 into Z11 by Z12. Okay, this is like 4. Now compare here. Okay, from 7 for reciprocity, the networks is the given network is reciprocal. The given network is reciprocal condition. So the condition is V1 by I2 is equal to V2 by I2. Substitute here V1 by I2 is equal to Z12 minus Z11 Z22 by Z21, that is equal to V2 by I1. So Z21 minus Z22 into Z11 by Z12. Okay, if both are equal, for reciprocity both are equal. The condition is here Z12, here Z21. Z11, Z22, here also Z11, Z22, no problem here. Here Z21, here Z12. The condition is if Z12 is equal to Z21, then only Okay, reciprocity theorem satisfied. If Z21 is equal to Z21, then only reciprocity theorem satisfied. So the condition, if Z21 is equal to Z12, then only reciprocity theorem is satisfied. So the final conclusion here is, condition for reciprocity in Z parameters, the only one condition is, if Z12 is equal to Z21, then only the given two port network is a reciprocal network. Here the once again procedure is, this is a two port network, these are the basic equations in two port Z parameters. V1 is equal to Z11 I1 plus Z12 I2. V2 is equal to Z21 I1 plus Z22 I2. Then come to the reciprocity theorem. The circuit is reciprocity. Let us assume network is reciprocal. When we apply a voltage in one end, that is input port, and short circuit output port, measure the response, the current response at output port, then evaluate V1 by I2. Similarly, interchange these two. This is the source, this is the response. Now here, this is the source, this is the response. Interchange, here the condition is, here V1 is equal to 0. Now again evaluate V2 by I1, ratio V2 by I1, source by response. Now what reciprocity theorem says, that the ratio V1 by I2 is equal to V2 by I1, that is a constant. Okay, further, if I1 by I2 is equal to V2 by I1, if V2 is equal to V1, here the voltage is equal to here the voltage, then you can say that and the current is also same. Okay, that is about reciprocity theorem. Now reciprocity theorem condition for Z parameters. Okay, here these two are the Z parameter equations. Now here V2 is equal to 0, apply only V1. Now measure the current and find the ratio V1 by I2. V2 is equal to 0, this is the condition. Then substitute this condition, V2 is equal to 0, in second equation. Then V1 by I2, then further simplify, and finally you got V1 by I2 is equal to Z12 minus Z11 into Z22 by Z21. Now interchange source and, now this is the source, this is the response. Here it is the source, here it is the response. Now interchange source and response, and now the condition is V1 is equal to 0, find V2 by I1. Now again we find out that ratio V2 by I1 is equal to Z21 minus Z22 into Z11 by Z12. Now if the given network is reciprocal, these two equations must be same. So this is the fourth in second case and seven in first case. So V1 by I2, this is the seven in first case and fourth in second case. Okay, these two must be same. That is equal to, if Z12 is equal to Z21, here Z21, just replace Z12, here Z21, Z12. Only all are either Z12 or Z21, then only these two are same. So now the condition is, this is the condition. If Z12 is equal to Z21, then only we can say that the given network is a reciprocal network. Now let us consider some T network, something like Z1, Z2 and Z3. If you find Z parameters and observe here, these are the Z parameters basic equations. These two must be same, here Z12, here Z21. These two must be same. then only we can say that the given network is reciprocal network. Like that we have to establish the condition for reciprocity in Z parameters. Thank you.